I look like these. 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 I also look like that.
Scientific studies show that higher intelligence is linked to higher risk of depression. So what if we got rid of your brain? Welcome to Bimbofication TikTok, and if you're seeing this, it's time to start step one, starting with no more thinking. Hi, so this video is for people who gobble
redacted
only, and if you don't gobble
redacted,
this isn't for you. So scroll. Okay, guys, it's 2021. This year, we are no longer
redacted
with our mouths. No, we are
redacted
with our hearts. I don't know who needs to hear this, but the divorce wasn't your fault. It was never, ever, ever your fault. Because it was my fault! I fucked your dad!
What a great day to not be pregnant. Thank you, God, our Father, who art in heaven. Hallowed be by name. My tits are big and I am hot. Amen.
And remember, with a little rust ease and an insane amount of luck, you too can look like me. Ka-chow.
At first, I was like, feet, as a joke. But bro, I don't think it's a joke anymore.
Mom, if you don't stop bothering me, I'm gonna start screaming like a baby goat!
Where's my iced tea?
Wait, so you're telling me we can't make out and cuddle as friends? Whack, bro.
His hair, whack. His gear, whack. His jewelry, whack. His foot stance, whack. The way that he talks, whack. The way that he ooh-woos, whack. Me, I'm tight as fuck. Ooh-woo.
What's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject. Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
I have come to the conclusion I am not a thirst trap. I am a snuggle opportunity.
Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel stupid? Don't you feel a little ashamed?
Are you tired of stalking me? Tired of constantly watching my page from a fake account? Talking about me to all of your friends? And simply just being a fucking weirdo? Then you need to call a psychiatric ward. Because bitch, you're obsessed.
Some content. Daddy made you your favorite open wide. Here comes the content. It's a beautiful day to stay inside.
Rounding around like a horse on a carousel. We go, will I catch up to love? I can never tell.
If I sit on your face, I legally own you. Squatters' rights and all that.
Oh, you're so cute and funny. Do you mind if I crush your balls?
Keep your head up, submissive cat maid boy. Your ears are starting to drop.
You can't be afraid to moan in their ear. I be in their ear like... The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic...
Hey man, this look pretty good, man. Where your clothes at?
Manila! Manila! Who are you wearing?
Oh, I don't wear designer clothes. I wear costumes.
Now, would you like your head crushed between my thighs? Or should we cuddle?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Stop scrolling, I know what you're thinking. Should I throw that child into the ocean? The answer is yes. Fuck that.
Observe! I am a Rorfian Zopgar!
On my planet, this is hilarious.
What do you think, Wackus Bonkus?
Breed him.
You naughty wackus bunkus.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest people.
I really feel quite happy now. I'm sure I'll get along somehow. Everything's going to be all right.
I can't believe you just disrespected a woman. Whatever, wallet.
Don't forget to take time for you, because you're important too. Message brought to you by your local internet cat girl.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your daily reminder that I'm absolutely cute as shit, and if you don't fancy the fuck out of me, there is something wrong with your brain.
All your ooh-oohs are belong to me.
No boobs. Look in my eyes. No boobs. Only eyes. Only face.
We had a Midsommar themed party and put someone in a bear suit. Too funny.
Bear is walking.
It's an almost fit.
Wow, dude.
Regarding your car's extended warranty. Sorry we missed you. Next time, answer your phone, or you will come to your end of life.
Oh no! My mental health is broken!
It's not a glitter eye. It's a glitter us.
Remember, ladies, sitting on a man's face prevents him from saying anything stupid.
Things that turn on Heather Chandler to the max. Part 1. Having good bone structure.
Now what do we say when we're feeling depressed again? My depression is repeating, so this booty needs a beating.
This is my impression of the guy who was the captain of the Titanic.
Oh, jeez. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh God, I just realized I can't kill myself. If I do, who will tell my 5-foot best friend how cool he is?
You are so cool, man! You are the coolest!
In Germany, police broke up a 600-person fetish party because they were breaking COVID-19 protocols. Apparently, when the police stormed in with tasers and batons, everyone at the party was like, nice.
Did you say you play League of Legends? Sorry, I only date real gamers.
You're supposed to be cuddling with me right now, and you're not, and that makes me upsetty spaghetti.
Some of them watch some hentai. Some of them want some of that oopai. Some of them wanna uwu you. Some of them just want to.
If you're seeing this, it's because you have a cute butt. But an even cuter personality. Nice.